पैसा भी रखेंगे और देंगे भी नहीं। पिछाड़ी में दम है तो लेके दिखा दीजिए, वरना कुत्ते आप में भौंकते रहेंगे। Anaarkali is essentially a very fiercely independent woman. What is interesting is that she's independent in a context that doesn't respect that independence in any way, and also that doesn't respect the kind of work she does, because she wears her sexuality so like openly, and her work is about singing double meaning songs. She's not embarrassed by sexuality. Don't be scared, counter it, like protest against it, but also equally I would say be safe. Like, you know, you should be careful because you don't know like what kind of reaction you'll get. So once, and be alert, like once you've identified someone who's a lech, kind of don't try to hang around him too much. Shame him. Women use like certain like laws that guarantee equality to get more rights.
Right.
I find that very stupid. Like, okay, what does that even mean? Hmm. And then of course the other thing I find very problematic is that is the way in which I can't stand ads that link women's beauty,
right,
and their appearances to their professional competence. Trim is a very like,
okay,
very polite word.
To keep up its powers and authority.
Shred.
Shred.
Shred is the word I'm looking for, the verb I'm looking for. I think that we need to do a very, very serious re-examination of how the Censor Board operates and really what the limitations of its rights and its powers should be, which really should be in place. Pehla Nilani is not, it's just a symptom of a larger kind of a, you know, sort of trend that the government has towards freedom of expression.